We spend several hours per day interacting with media, typically through a touchscreen, but increasingly via other devices. A lot of personal data is generated during these interactions. Can a computer use this data to learn about our inner mental lives? Researchers at the University of Bristol analyzed dozens of research papers produced independently in different areas of science. They connected the dots to find that we are further down this road than many imagine. Our facial expressions and speech can already be used to infer our emotions. Words in our social media posts can predict our political orientation or if we are depressed. The type of books we read and posts we like reveal our personality. And the way we use our computer indicates how stressed we are at work. These examples are just the tip of the iceberg. We must acknowledge that this gathered information could be used to manipulate us or affect us in other ways. Now we know what AI can do, it's time to focus on what it should do.